Once again, the Pippins find themselves in a rubber match of a three-game series. This time it's with Bellingham on this Thursday night in Yakima Valley, and Marcus McKimmy joins me on Pippins pregame to talk about it. Tough one last night, 5-4 loss, but not without your chances. You left a couple guys in scoring position in the eighth and the ninth, and not too uncommon lately, but what has been the issue, I guess, to ask? Obviously, it's not driving in runs, but is there something about the guys lately that's been limiting them from getting those guys in?
No, there's a lot of layers to the game. I think I say that all the time. Bo Kearns had a four batter stretch where, you know, he didn't make very, very quality pitches, and they made us pay in that three run fourth inning, and we weren't able to overcome that. You know, it's as simple as thinking, you know, along the lines of we shouldn't have to score six runs to win the baseball game. Okay, in this league, you can't count on your offense. We've got to do a better job of staying out of big innings and taking advantage of opportunities when you can. We can't look back and say, hey, you know, we left this many guys on base. We've got to find ways to control what we can control, and sometimes, you know, when you swing the bat, it doesn't go your way.
From a pitching perspective, it's a little bit surprising, but it took you guys 37 games to not walk anyone. You've done it twice in a row now in league play. What does that mean about your guys' gradual improvement to be able to finally get to that zero walk mark twice in a row?
Say that again.
In a league game, you haven't walked anyone in the last two games now.
Okay, well, that's important. I mean, it starts with, again, you know, throwing it over the plate and swinging at strikes and catching and throwing it. So, they're a good team, and really we're kind of at that point in the summer now where we've just got to find ways to get it done. You know, it's going to be, you can find negatives and positives with every game. We're not looking to really dominate in one facet of the game. We're looking to score more runs than the other team.
You guys have a chance to win the series tonight. What would that mean going into your final 15 games to be able to take a series against the best record in the league right now with Bellingham?
I think tonight, and as we get closer and closer to the end, I would probably classify this one probably most as the biggest must-win for us, winning series, because being up in the division, controlling our own deal, we've got six against Kelowna, three against Wawa, three against, you know, Wenatchee, where, you know, we've got to continue to win series and take care of business. You know, we control our own deal, and they can't catch us if we continue to win series. So that's the biggest focus for our group right now.
That's a good mentality. Keep winning. You can't do much wrong. If the Pippins go for the series win tonight, Bellingham's in town. 7:05 first pitch right here at County Stadium. We're done with Pippins pregame here on PippinsBaseball.com.